Hi friends, welcome to Saranya Recipe Box. Today we'll be preparing an interesting recipe, raw banana dosa, valakai dosai. The best part of this dosai is it needs no fermentation. Let us see the ingredients and we require two medium sized raw banana cut into pieces and have put in water so it does not change the color. And 1 cup of idli rice soaked overnight, or you can soak it up to 5 hours. 2 green chilies and 1 tablespoon of jeera, 2 tablespoon of curd. First add rice to the blender, tablespoon of jeera or cumin seeds, raw banana, curd and paste. Add salt. After grinding, the dosa batter consistency should be of this. Now heat the dosa tawa. Apply oil. Pour the dosa batter in the circular motion. Oil. Close with the lid. And keep it in medium flame. Don't need to flip the dosa. Once the dosa is done, the sides would come off easily. Now the dosa is ready. The crispy raw banana dosa is ready. You can have it with chutney sambar. Thanks for watching my video. Do give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Have a good day.